far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
We know you squirrel friends have favorite queens that you want to see take home the crown on All Stars Season 3, and now you can assemble your own team of queens with the official RuPaul's Drag Race Fantasy League. So how does this all work exactly? Well, first you go to the Fantasy League site to draft your 6 favorite queens for your team. Don't worry, if you want to make any changes after the wig snatching season premiere, you are able to change the members on your team up to the 2nd episode. Then each week you will swap your team between the starting lineup and bench in and out your queens, depending on who you think will slay on the next episode, but you must finalize your team 1 hour before the episode airs on VH1. If your picks are correct, you will gain points that will help you become that week's winner. For additional points, don't forget to clock the phrase, which will be a 3-word drag phrase hidden in each episode. Enter the phrase up to 30 minutes after air to earn even more points. After the episode airs, you can check the global leaderboard to see your ranking. If you are that week's winner, you will win special drag race prizes, and if you rack up the highest score by the end of the season, you could win 2 tickets to the Drag Race Season 10 finale taping in LA. The Fantasy League will go live on Thursday, January 18th, giving superfans a full week to pick out the perfect team before the All Stars Season 3 premiere on January 25th. Which queens will you be picking to go for the gold?